Food, baby. I love food. And I know that you love food too. So today we have another German episode of Food and Drink. This time I have a meatball sandwich or German hamburger. I don't know how you call it. And it is just a normal bun from a nice bakery. And I put some ketchup and some mustard. You can do either ketchup, mustard, or in this case, I wanted to try it with both. And this is like a meat patty, sometimes made from a veal and sometimes made out of pork and beef, actually. And as a drink, I have Aqua Monaco, so water from Munich. And I'm pretty psyched about this one. I think the water was even more expensive than the sandwich. But that's the way it is sometimes. So I have high hopes for water. Water is one of my favorite things. But let's try the Bavarian sandwich. Actually, you can find this kind of sandwich all over Germany. It's called Boulette, Frikadelle, Fleischpflanzerl. There are different names for a patty like that, meat patty or meatball. And let's bite into it. Pretty nice, pretty excited. Very soft, nice with the ketchup. Ketchup is a bit hot, not too much. Warmer bite. So there's some spices, similar to bratwurst when it comes to flavor, but with a nice aroma of the outer coating. Sometimes they put like breadcrumbs there and roast it nicely, so this is pretty neat. Let's take one bite from the mustard side. There we go, there's the mustard side. And the sandwich is nice, very basic, and I will give it 69 points. It's not the best of these sandwiches that I've ever had, but it's pretty good. So let's have the water then. The water from Munich. I'm very thirsty, so this should be amazing. And this is still water, and let's try it. Cheers. Yeah, and that's great water. I love water from a bottle, a glass bottle. For me, the flavor is a bit different. But maybe I'm wrong, you know. I like this water. And there is a difference in water. Not every water is the same, for me at least. If I had to blind taste test it, maybe I would be quite miserable at it, but I don't think, and yeah, just love the water in a good glass bottle. And I would give the water from Aqua Monaco, that's the name, 94 points. That's very high and very good. I just love water. Guys, that's it for today. Comment, like or dislike, subscribe of course to my channel. And see ya.